RACC for more information. D'Angelo Henderson on the carry, threw for 4 yards and a Coastal Carolina touchdown. Touchdown, Coastal Carolina. Final score here at Paladin Stadium. Coastal Carolina, Chanticleers 37, your Furman Paladins 31. Fans, Furman Athletics would like to thank this evening Carolina, the Furman ROTC. On your way home, listen to the Furman IMG Sports Network on WGOG-FM 96.3 on Fox Sports 14. We remind you that by NCAA rule, fans must remain in the stands until both teams and officials have left the field. Thank you for attending tonight's game. The Paladins return home on Saturday night.